This is a variety of cactus. It blooms only one night a month, and only for a few hours.
Who is it? Who's calling me? Wait! Hold up a second!
Thank you.
This is a variety of cactus. It blooms only one night a month, and only for a few hours. If you make a wish when the flowers bloom, it will come true.
Let's see, 3-4 years ago. I don't remember too well, but I think so. I was working in Vilnor. Hold on, don't rush me here. What was I doing? It wasn't nothing that bad. I was working, security, like an escort, you know? For who, you say? They were, slave traders. Oh, come on, don't give me that look! It gets better, okay? Hear me out! Yeah, it's all coming back to me now. Kind of an embarrassing story, really. It was a crappy old town. No shortage of those up north. Well, up in places like that, especially in Vilnor, sometimes the townsfolk gotta sell their daughters just to eat. Anyway, I got hired to escort a bunch of slavers, and there was this little 7-year-old girl there. A typical village rat, like you see everywhere. I forget her name. Anyway, for some reason, she took a shine to me. It's a sad story. You know where it's going, don't you? No? I gotta tell you? Well, these slavers are total thieves, and they only paid me half of what they promised. And on top of that, they didn't tell me how dangerous their route was. So I said to hell with the job. Of course, I didn't get paid, neither. Anyway, before I left, I took that little girl away with me. No idea what was going on. Kept asking me about her brother and all. I only saved her to piss off the slavers, but what a pain in the butt she was. I told her it was my house, and she believed me, even though it had a big old cross and everything. Maybe I should have told you I saved her and took her all the way to the orphanage because I felt sorry for her.
So, even a man who lives in darkness can bloom for one fleeting moment.
Thank you.